having fun.
You crazy.
What's up, man? My Sin City crew? I'm back again with another video, you guys. Baby, always say, I say you guys.
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
You do say you guys,
huh? I mean, that's what I've been saying forever.
I know.
Right.
When Woody talk about this,
he be saying that.
He be marking you.
You can. Everybody do.
Woody mark everybody, though. Yeah.
Friday to everybody.
Yep, happy Friday.
Happy Friday. It's a happy Friday for us as well.
Thank God
it's Friday. Yes, thank God it's Friday. I promise. But I used to say that when I work, you know what I'm saying? It don't matter that because it is what it is
just
now. Get you know?
Paid.
Right.
Friday night.
You still. Yeah, we out and about, y'all.
They had a lot of Friday songs, bro.
Oh, yeah.
Getting paid or getting the weekend off, time off.
Right. Right. I'm trying to figure out.
Well, where are we going?
Oh, wait. I'm so crazy. Oh, my God. I done came to Kayaville, and Pandora is in straight down pop. Oh, wait. I'm crazy. My bag gone.
What we come over here for?
That's what I'm saying. I was thinking that we was going to the Cayuville Mall. Pandora is not in. Well, I don't know if it's a Pandora in the Cayuville Mall or not.
No, you got to go popular. Back to the one you
right.
Came to.
I know.
And you go turn around.
No, I can hear. I mean, it's not far from here.
Okay.
It's right up here though. But I'm just saying, I didn't have to come this way. That's what I'm saying. You know. Right. I'm like, oh my God. Cause I was saying we're gonna go by the bank and everything, you know, after we leave, but and then we'll swoop back around this way. I don't know why I was thinking that, but we was really actually passing by the bank going off, you know, to Poplar. You know what I'm saying? So, man, that's crazy. It is so doggone crazy. Ugh. I had a good night's sleep and still confused this morning. It's gonna be all right though. Yeah, it's gonna be all right. It's Friday, so you know it's gonna be all right. And it's a beautiful day today. It's hot, but it's beautiful.
Man, it's hot.
So after we leave Pandora, because I see what's going on, y'all. I need a bigger bracelet. It's a little tight, so I'm just gonna get us a size larger. What you say, Ray?
Yeah, my man.
I got some.
Some new one.
Yeah. And so I'm going to get a larger size, but my wrist is not really big. It's just, you know, I guess the later
ones. Charms make it bigger,
tighter. No, it make it tighter.
Right.
Yeah.
So. Yeah, you should get it bigger.
That's
what I was telling you.
You said that the other day. But the girl was saying, well, it'll stretch.
Yeah, I was like,
but it ain't stretching fast enough.
Right, giving you the relief, right.
Right. And then I had this watch. I'm probably going to
get it. But why let it stretch when you could just buy one bigger?
Right.
And it ain't got
all
a stretch.
All the money we paid, might as well, huh?
Yeah.
Might as well get the size I supposed to have. I mean, like she said, it was going to stretch. But, you know, I guess you know how that go. Anyway.
Yeah, this might take a minute.
It ain't gonna take a minute,
baby. We was in there for a wolf.
I mean, we ain't gotta do all that today. I'm just gonna get
I know. So you gotta take them up and put them on there.
Right, that's
there.
It.
Yeah.
That's it. And I mean, we gonna come on out of it. Because we on our way to get our marriage license today, y'all. So, stay tuned. I ain't gonna tell the whole thing, so. I'm going to let y'all just see what's going on. Can't tell you everything. But just know that we're on our way to get our marriage license. Just know that. So, and I done came all the way around, y'all. Thinking that I was going to Cayuville. I don't know. I was thinking about the Cayuville Mall because we got to run to the mall as well. But we're not going to the Cayuville Mall, right? We're going to go to
what's
another
one. Cayuville?
I mean, there's a lot of stores at the Cayuville Mall. I didn't know, but you said you wanted to go to City Gear, right?
Oh, yeah.
You got to go to City Gear. Right. So, but I don't know why what I was thinking about. I know I got a lot of stuff to do today, so. But anyway, and I sat up in my daughter beauty shop all day yesterday with her and the baby and my other daughter and my granddaughter. We was up there. Shoot, from like, what time I leave? By 1 yesterday and get home, what, by 8 something last night?
Yeah.
So, I mean, but you know, she ain't had nobody else. I think she had one other customer to come in, but we was just sitting around and she washed my hair, well, shampooed my hair. She don't like me to say wash. Shampooed my hair. She had to bleach my knots on my, I think this is a, not a closure? Yeah, it's a closure. It's not a frontal, it's a closure. So she had to bleach my knots. And we were just sitting around, we were eating and stuff, you know. Sometimes it's okay to just kick it. You know what I'm saying, babe?
Mm-hmm.
It's all right. All right.
Yeah.
Chilling. Chilling. Mm-hmm. Chilling like a villain. But anyway, she ended up doing my hair for me.
Man.
For my little special event, finna go down. It's all right. I like it.
Oh, yeah.
I'm not really a closure or a frontal type of person. I don't really like to wear them. I like to wear my natural hair because, you know, I don't know. It's something about the frontals and closures. I just can't get used to, you know, gluing it down and holding it down. And when it come up and I sweat, and I say, oh, Lord, I don't know how that's going to work. But she said, well, Mama. She said, just try it. She said, but what you're going to have to do is just, you know, tie it down every night. So that's what I'm going to do, y'all.
Damn.
I ain't used to that. I'm just used to going to sleep, sure. But last night, I tied it down and put my bonnet on and everything. So that's what I'm going to have to get used to doing.
Why you doing 50? You speed.
Uh-uh, I'm doing 55.
I know.
How speed?
Because speed for 50.
Yeah.
Okay,
yeah.
50. Uh-huh. You know they don't pay that 5 over here?
Yeah, it's 50.
They say straight.
No, that ain't everywhere. I don't know what you're saying.
It's on Hancross.
Oh, tell me, going that way? Oh, yeah, because them the sheriff territory.
Yeah, but
even though this the sheriff territory, too, but, you know, it's okay. I ride down this all the time, this street all the time, so we good. Now, when you get with the 30s and stuff at the 25 miles per hour and 30 miles per hour, they expect you to do just that.
And these people still be doing 80.
No, they don't do 80 right there. They don't.
Man, these people be flying.
Oh, up in here, yeah.
I mean, even then, when you supposed to be doing 30, they be flying.
No.
Shit,
they don't go
right.
No 80. You can best to believe that.
I don't know,
man. You best to believe they ain't going 80.
They
ain't
like
stupid.
50. They be flying past.
You see what they doing right here?
So, yeah, I'm talking about certain people, though.
Well, that's an ignorant person, so.
They be flying past.
They in a hurry, they ignorant, and they doing some stuff they ain't got no business doing.
I get it, but.
You know how they
I mean,
doing.
They out here.
Oh, yeah.
That's all.
That's for sure.
Yeah.
There's some ignorant folks everywhere.
Yeah.
I ain't finna do it. You can believe that. If it said 50, I might go 55. If it said 45, I might go 50. You know what I'm saying? I ain't going nothing over five. I'm not going over number 5. Put it like that.
Right.
That's it. No, but right here on Hex Cross going toward Poplar.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, you got to really, really, really pay attention to what you're doing because these sheriffs up here, bad. Bad.
Yeah.
So, like I was saying, we on a mission today, y'all. Because I can. Somebody told me to get a t-shirt with Because I Can, because I said that the other day. She said, you ought to get a t-shirt with Because I Can on. That'll be cute. Because I Can. And I was just saying, though. Just something, you know, what you have to
make.
Yeah, because I can. Mm-hmm. I can do what I want to do because I can.
Mm-hmm.
I'm just being funny though. Mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying? And my daughter calling me. Yeah. I ain't finna answer. Mm-hmm. My phone won't work. It's where I can do a video and I don't have to put it on airplane mode. You see that? Mm-hmm. And it don't even go out. At first it was doing it, wasn't it? It was going out.
Right.
For some odd reason, I don't know what it is.
Right.
I don't know. They must have changed the settings or something.
Right.
It's all to the good.
Empty.
Go
ahead.
Oh no.
Go where you go.
No, because if it's empty, we need to catch it because that don't mean it's gonna be empty when we come back.
Man, I just told you to go. It will be. You should have just kept going.
I'm gonna get ready to stop it anyway, baby. By the time we get over there, we'll be good. You don't want to go up in there while it's empty?
I tell you, it's gonna be empty when we come
back. How you know?
I promise you, it will.
I'm gonna cut it off. We ain't gonna show your information.
I just said go do what you were doing.
You gonna run over me, boy? You act like you wanna let me back, then you gonna take off. You don't wanna go nowhere? I mean, I could go turn around now. Yeah,
then. I told you, go do what you were doing.
Okay. All right. He acting funny, y'all. Y'all see my baby acting funny. Can I get out around this way?
I don't know what you do.
Yeah.
Okay. Better stay.
I was just saying, you know the bank be so crowded though.
Baby, I know that. I know when it be.
And we don't
crowded.
Have all the time. Like
everybody
that.
In the bank every day.
I can't tell the way you be saying they crowded.
Yeah,
every day.
That be the weekends. Oh, you in the wrong area, babe.
Huh?
You this the. Goodness, babe, that's the way you go out. That's the way you come in.
Oh, well, I'm gonna go out.
Oh, my goodness. Yeah. Come on, slow cars. One is to come out of
it. I see.
Okay.
But I was coming this way. And
I know.
I had to go that way.
No, you, it was, it you was, just would have had to turn. I know what you're saying.
Let me do this.
Let
your wife do this.
Okay. I'm trying to get you no ticket.
Nah, I'm good. Ain't nobody gonna give me no ticket for that.
Okay.
I know what you're saying, though. Yeah. But nah, I mean, sure. I was already in it.
I know. I don't think you think that.
Somebody said those apartments really nice.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Given we were talking about that.
Yeah.
Them.
Uh-huh.
What you laughing at me?
I was just laughing.
Now, see, this is where you got to be careful at up here.
Up here?
Yeah, because look, the speed limit is.
Players low. Club.
Uh-huh.
What?
Players Club.
That's
Parkway.
The name of the street.
Yeah. You silly, boy.
I'm on Hat Crossing Players Club Street.
You silly. 35, right? You see?
Where Diamond at?
You silly. Where Diamond at? What's the other one name?
What? Trixie? Yeah, Roxy?
Yeah, Trixie.
And Trixie. What's up that Trixie?
You silly.
Trixie. Everybody got up and left and Trixie came to the dance. Damn. Except for Big Boy.
Except for Big Boy.
Yeah. That's what, when Big
one?
Boy
Big
was
Boy?
Big. You remember him? He was big. Yeah. He's skinny now. He be on. He got.
Is that the?
He be on TV.
He
now.
Ain't a rapper, is he?
No, he was a radio hoe. You remember Big Boy?
Oh, the real big guy.
Yeah, he was huge.
Yeah.
He used to be in Too Short in that video.
Right, right.
The whole.
I remember.
Yeah.
Him. I remember. Him.
Yeah, yeah. He was a big. Yeah.
Big guy. Yeah.
He be a big.
He lost a lot of weight. And Al Sharp.
I think that was Big Boy.
Yeah, they cut that skin off you.
Yeah, they cut it up. Then they gotta tighten it up.
Right. When they cut it, they gonna sew you anyway. Sew you up. That's how we'll tighten you, right?
Oh,
They sew you. When they cut the skin, they gonna pull that skin and sew it. Give you stitches and stuff.
They staple.
No, they staple.
I had staples in me. Oh, okay. Well, they might staple. They might do
the staple. Well, I know Dr. Pimple Popper. She do the stitches.
Stitches, yeah.
I mean, when I tell you them things be so big on them people.
Right.
I promise, man, it's crazy.
The stitches.
I ain't never seen nothing like that in my life.
Yeah.
Man, it's crazy. Walk around with this stuff on them, and I ain't never heard of stuff like that before.
With them up?
Yeah.
Man.
It's crazy.
That stuff gross.
Yeah, but you know, if they can help it, they'll help it, baby. They can't help it.
I know that. I'm right. Just saying the stuff that's gross, in there is gross.
But they even said though, even the the patients are saying, "Ooh, that's gross.
Gross.
That's crazy.
Yeah.
Gross.
Who would think that's in their body?"
Right.
All
right. Never thought that stuff would grow on you like that. You know what I'm saying? And then to be able to go in and cut that stuff. Because what if some of that stuff cancerous? When you didn't open it up, now you see what I'm saying?
Yeah,
so that's scary as well.
Cancer,
if you cut something and it's cancer, it's finna spread.
Oh,
exactly. Because, you know, I had surgery before.
Okay.
I had a not removed weapon under my left breast. But it was really small. But you know,
cancer.
He had it was benign. It wasn't cancer. You know, but he told me, he said, you know, if you have cancer and they cut you open, it can spread. You know, it's a possibility of spreading. But I had to, you know, get it out.
Right.
And see what it was.
That's
you know
what Winston ain't got in the shot. She found she got cancer.
Who?
Emmett Mama.
I didn't see that part.
It got
to that.
You gotta watch it. You didn't catch it all.
Uh-uh. I didn't
That's
see that
on
part.
The last episode at the end.
I didn't see that part.
She was crying and stuff. Because do you remember they were laying in the bed, her and her boyfriend, or whatever they is?
The guy who was her masseuse?
Yeah.
Yeah.
That she messing with, and he was, he felt that lump on the breast. She said she get it. She said it wasn't none because she get it checked every year on her birthday.
I didn't see that part.
Okay, that was the end. Then she went to the doctor and they said it was cancer.
Oh, it was?
It was
cancer?
Stage 4. So.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, so she gonna die off of them?
I don't know.
I wanna see. I'm gonna have to go back and watch
that. Watch that one, yeah.
Uh-huh.
But yeah.
But anyway, you guys, I don't want y'all to think that I wasn't talking to y'all. Because me and Wyatt had a conversation.
Yeah.
But anyway, I'm going to end this video because we're almost here. So, I'll see you on the next video.
You ain't taking them in there with you. No,
I ain't going to take them in there with me. All right.